Apple is expected to announce its next generation iPhone 13 in just a few months. And their plans are coming into focus. Not officially, of course. But the various leakers and suppliers have no such hesitations. And thanks to them, we've got an overall idea of what the iPhone 13 could potentially be. So, in today's video, we'll explain all the rumored updates you can expect from the new models. The iPhone 12 is still selling like Coke, but of course, rumors about its successor are already here. The iPhone 13 is expected in the fall of 2021, with improved cameras, no ports, and the possible return of Touch ID. And we're going to discuss only the most popular rumors that have higher chances of implementation. And there's nothing better than starting with the name itself. Number 10. Rumors about the name. So, we're referring the 2021 iPhone as the iPhone 13. But Apple might have a different plan for their upcoming release. According to Apple Insider, this may not be its final name due to any number of reasons, including superstition or a complete revamp of Apple's naming conventions. It's just as likely that Apple could call this device the iPhone 12S. Number 9. Thinner notch. Now for the first big change. We've all heard the new iPhone 13's design notch will finally shrink significantly on every model. And yes, we're expecting 4 models, just like with the iPhone 12. Thanks to the phone receiver being moved at the top edge of the chassis, along with joining 3 camera modules into one, Apple was able to reduce the size of their true depth camera system, allowing for a thinner notch with more room for screen on either side. Number 8. 120Hz display. From everything we've heard so far, the iPhone 13 is set to offer a 120Hz LTPO display on both Pro models, along with improved battery life thanks to a more efficient 5G modem and considerable upgrades to the cameras. That includes a new portrait video mode. A report from ET News says that Apple will adopt a 120Hz refresh rate for the 6.1-inch iPhone 13 Pro and 6.7-inch iPhone Pro Max. This will allow for smoother scrolling animations along with improved gameplay and video playback. Number 7. Under display and Touch ID. A clutch of leaks and rumors also pointed toward the iPhone 13 getting an under display take on Touch ID. At a time where mask wearing is very prevalent, having a secondary form of biometric security would be very welcome. But there's still some doubt bubbling around that this will be the case, as it could be exclusive to the iPhone 14. Number 6. Truly portless iPhone 13. Some other rumors also suggested that at least one of the 4 new versions of the iPhone may come with a truly portless design. This prediction looks shaky, though. We could finally see an always-on display for the iPhone as well. Number 5. Battery upgrades. And don't worry about the battery loss due to the always-on display, because this update might put a smile on your face. All 4 iPhone 13 models are expected to feature larger batteries, which should result in a 7-15% increase in battery life across the board. Number 4. Camera upgrades. But one of the iPhone 13's biggest updates will be its camera system. The lower-end 13 mini and 13 models are expected to feature a new diagonal lens layout. Looks silly, huh? Well, they've actually got a reason for that. This is likely to house the sensor shift stabilization that is expected to be included on all iPhone 13 models. This will stabilize the camera's sensor instead of the lens for even greater image stabilization and improved photo quality. Number 3. Color options. The next biggest design change they're doing is adding a new signature color, matte black, which will likely replace the gray color used on iPhone models for years. I don't know about you guys, but I can hear MKBHD saying yes to this. According to TomsGuide.com, iPhone 13 will come up with 4 color options that will include black, silver, rose gold, and sunset gold. Number 3. MagSafe fix updates. MagSafe will also be updated to include stronger magnets than on the iPhone 12. Which has been a repeat complaint among users, especially while using the MagSafe wallet, since it tends to slip out of place even when gripping the device. Number 1. Storage options. If we talk about overall specs, we'll get an A15 Bionic chip to power the phone. While on the storage front, we can expect the iPhone 13 to range from 64GB to 512GB, though a new analyst report has the iPhone 13 slated to get up to 1TB of storage. Furthermore, the iPhone 13 is inclined to come with Wi-Fi 6E, which will support even faster wireless speeds. Despite the coronavirus-related delays that the iPhone 12 had to face, pushing its launch to October 13th, Apple analyst Ming-Chi Kao claims that the iPhone 13 should return to a normal release schedule in 2021, and that means it would be a September launch. Which of these rumored features are you looking forward to the most in the iPhone 13? Leave your answers in the comments section below, and we'll see you in our next video.